that is quite clear. In spite of any result of any constitutional convention, I have no intention of running for a third term. Don't you think that 2 terms is enough for any man?
I have proclaimed martial law in accordance with the powers vested in the president by the Constitution of the Philippines.
People to support our two good friends at the camp. If any of you could be around at Camp Aguinaldo to show your solidarity and your support in this very crucial period when our two good friends have shown their idealism, I would be very happy. Please come.
I hereby affirm my candidacy as President of the Republic of the Philippines.
President of the Philippines.
As President of the Philippines.
We serve and defend its fundamental law.
Preserve and defend its fundamental law.
Execute its just law.
Execute its just law.
Do justice to every man.
Do justice to every man.
And consecrate myself.
And consecrate myself.
To the service of the nation.
To the service of the nation.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Mabawi.